Now, the plan to close sections of the Five Points MARTA station now on hold after backlash. MARTA paused the major reconstruction project of the Five Points station downtown. It was supposed to start this weekend. 11 Alive's Bo Beth Yates has been following this major development. Bo Beth, after weeks now of pressure, the transit authority says things are on hold.
Yes, Cheryl, it was an unexpected move, but MARTA says that it will continue talking to stakeholders to come up with a plan forward. Until then, the scheduled closures and rerouting at the Five Point station behind me are on hold.
Our focus will continue to be on what are the needs of the people who access the transit system.
Rebecca Cierna with Propel Atlanta is among those who've been pushing back on MARTA's plan to close the Five Point station during a major construction project.
MARTA's original construction plan would have closed off access to people walking up to the station, bus riders would have been rerouted to other stations, and people with disabilities who needed to make a rail-to-rail transfer would have faced severe delays. And so we just felt like that level of inaccessibility during a construction project that could have lasted up to 4 years was just way too much.
So Propel Atlanta, multiple stakeholders and riders have been calling on MARTA to adjust their plans.
Well, they're gonna be inconvenient a lot of people because Five Point is the meeting place.
Last month, Atlanta Mayor Andre Dickens asked MARTA's CEO to tap the brakes on the renovation until City Council could complete an audit on the project. Then Atlanta City Council passed a resolution supporting the request. But until now, MARTA's CEO has been adamant that they would be moving forward, saying design issues and decades of water intake has caused damage to the station as well as to the train control equipment. And because of that, the renovations were necessary. But recent news that phase one of the Five Point station transformation project is on hold has those like Eddie Kendrick, who uses MARTA as his main form of transportation, celebrating.
This is the hub right here. You come to Five Point and go where you need to go, north, east, south, or west.
Sentiments echoed by Cierna.
Five Points is such a key part of our system, so our hope is that any renovation or construction projects that take place there really add some serious benefit for transit riders. We need things while we're moving throughout the system and maintain access during any construction that takes place.
Now, as part of this change, MARTA says that the 8 bus routes scheduled to reroute out of the Five Point station this weekend will remain, and they said street level access will continue. That was scheduled to close on July 29th will continue to be open throughout the area. Live outside of MARTA, Bo Beth Yates, 11 Alive News.